Okay, this is the, I forgot number of it, but anyways, doing the second zombie mission. And no, we're not using super, we're not using super brains. Doing electric boogaloo. Also, I'm going to have to create a deck for this. Let's just finish for me, since most of the cards that I've got here just like ran. So, Oh, cheese cutter. Yeah, I got that. That's a pretty good card. Yeah, I got two superverts for this. I think I might. Yeah, I think dancing is probably the way to go with this. It's got a lot of dancing synergy. I think I'll actually remove one of those and add in one of these. Yeah, that seems good. So yeah, I'm using this. And also, Electric Boogaloo has a 10 times boost on it during this thing. Incoming transmission from Zomboss subject Spadel. Listen here, my zombie underlings. I'm in the market for a new underground lair. This cave looks perfect for my particular needs, but first, make sure none of those putrid plants are lurking about. Well, one does seem to be lurking about. And unfortunately, it's actually a plant hero. I don't need both of these. It's pretty late game, so I think we'll get rid of both. Okay, sure. I think I'm not going to do anything. Oh, okay. That's just dumb. I'll clear out one of these lines. Okay. Just 3 damage specifically to a plant, let me do this one. Thank you. Okay, though, that's fine. Oh, this actually works really good. Oh, it didn't look at that. It was block meter. That was dumb. Yeah, that's not super useful. Watch it, we'll better get rid of the small nut now, actually. I'll just put one here. I guess plus three, plus three. And that one, cause let's just speed out to have a few stuff again. Yeah, blocked. This one gets plus four. Okay. Darn it! Meant to be able to play that. Okay. Okay. Well, that worked pretty well. A warning. This bounty hunting orange from the future likes its battles both defensive and aggressive. Citron is known for putting up walls of walnuts and firing the artillery from behind them incoming. Oops, I should have put the 10 zombie. No. The AIs in this game can often make some stupid decisions. Oops. Oh no, it's just a one turn thing. So let's start there, though. Okay. Wait, what's this? Flock pet zombie. Oh, no. Over here. Plants can't be hurt this turn. That was dumb. He should have played that at the end. Whatever. That's not really much fun using that. He'll block that piece of this. Okay. Oh. I'll just keep that. Yeah, there's no way. I'm definitely winning now. The pipes are calling. Destroy a plant with Pied Piper's special ability. Okay. God, spit out. Dispose of that savage spud stat, but watch out for his exploding head. Kaboom. Touch anywhere to continue. Oh, yes, fine. I got that beginning. Yeah. I don't think it's fine. Darn it. Oh, still, now I know that he's got no superpowers. That's pretty late game. Okay. Some more dancing. What's this? Probably gourmet. But don't get burned with solar power. She brings both bloom and boom. Wow, so apparently this is the first time playing solar flare. Whatever. Darn. I need flamenco zombie. Okay. Now it's going to be a bit more on the side of the point zero. And still, if necessary, I can use my super power. Okay. It's all fine. I'm still significantly winning. Thank you. That's a nice use for it. What? That's stupid. Okay, I guess this is no. If I had go. It's good that I actually attacked that because of. Was. With. Black could have just killed the backup dancer and survived the turn. Okay, thanks. Craft an unlife party. That is a dancing card, so it could be pretty good. Yeah, I guess we'll make it. Where is it? There. I'm gonna just scroll back to the top of this list. Play Disco Zombie while unlife the party's in play. That shouldn't be too difficult. But now I should edit this a bit. I'm gonna remove one of these. Also one of these. Yeah. Two. Place to the party. Why is this frozen? Also, why is... Okay, no, good, it's... So, my phone here is just kind of like stopped working for a bit, but now, but yeah, let's just continue. Yeah. Gotta remember to play Zombie when unlife the party is there. No, these are not good. Hear that tick sound? It seems Spadao starts with a potato mine, and yet victory will be mine. Or victory will mine. Oh. I guess I get that pun, but it's just kind of... It's just bad grammar. Oh, wait. Okay, that get rid of his hot head, but it's also just really bad. Yeah, guess so. Got some stuff to fend it with anyways. Yeah. Yeah. I feel filling up lands would be nice here. So I'll just pick it. Okay. Okay. Guess I'm probably going to destroy a plant this turn. Okay. Didn't get a chance to do the other thing. Blasted, stop that hot potato. Technical difficulties, please stand by. Ugh! Splendid, subdued. Time to move into my lair's lead lair. Oh! Tying the head on. That's funny. Okay. Okay, well. Video. I think I might play a bit off of video. Yeah. But for now, bye.